Well, it's an Alfred show.
Hi.
Alfred. Tonight, I'm bringing you all a new mix of songs.
Listening to my own podcast.
Elvis is fighting crime tonight. Literally. If you don't already know by now,
Snowdrift.
He's the goddamn best. Anyways, we'll be back next week together with an 80s special episode with our guest. Hopefully. Oh, and be sure to also stop on by January 27th.
Okay, I'm off to get my haircut.
Brady Smith, hosted and
Jesus.
By, that's right, the goddamn Batman himself, Elvis Cage. Anyway, well, my first song is from a band called Hold Steady, which is a Brooklyn-based band, and from their 2006.
I'm also going to look for a computer chair today. Maybe look at some TVs. I need to get food for the work week.
Oh, shit. That guy ran into the snowdrift.
Sex. I got a girl, but she don't have to work. She can tell which horse is gonna finish her horse. Some nights of pain goes back to pain worse. Came out 6 weeks ahead. We spent the whole next weekend high. I love this girl, but I can't tell when she's having a good time.
Hope you enjoyed this podcast. I enjoy it.
She gets migraine headaches and she doesn't say much. She always does it too much.
Good.
How was your holiday?
How you doing?
You live out in Queens, right?
Yeah.
Heard they didn't plow as much, or they forgot.
That's it. Pretty. Am I pretty? You like it?
I like it. That was Jack.
And that's Nat.
I've been going to that place ever since I was a little boy.
Playing February 9th at the Knitting Factory in Brooklyn. Looks like they're playing with Dirty Tactics and Jukebox Romantics. I have no idea who they are.
I don't know who they are.
The next band, I have one of my favorite bands currently for the past few months since we started this podcast is Girl in a Coma.
Hey,
I'm looking for a chair.
See behind me, so there's no looking back.
Just go.
Out.